In my first Eurogroup meeting, he told me, in front of everyone, as a dictum, in no uncertain terms, elections cannot be allowed to change the economic policy in your country. Okay?
We need to work hard to convince the average European that there is an alternative to what is going on. We have to convince them that there is a better way of handling the debt, of restructuring the debt, of reducing the debt without, in the end, hurting anyone. The worst thing that can happen to you is to be in government but not in power. Prepare for a great deal of toxic reporting by the systemic media, and don't be upset when it happens.